In this lecture, let's explore about bus protocols and bus interfaces used in the Cortex M3 and M4 processor. There are two bus protocols which are very famous for interconnection between processor and the various components of the microcontroller. One is HB Light and another one is APB. The Cortex M3 and M4 processor use HB Light as the main system bus. As you can see in this figure, this is the device overview of the STM-based microcontroller. This figure also shows various bus interfaces which exist on the microcontroller and how the peripherals are hooked up onto different buses. The HB Light stands for Advanced High Performance Bus, which is actually a lighter version of the AMBA bus specification. The AMBA, which stands for Advanced Microcontroller Bus Architecture, is the de facto standard for on-chip interconnections with the processor. Then the next important bus protocol is APB, which stands for Advanced Peripheral Bus. The APB bus is derived from AMBA specification, but this is optimized for minimum power and reduced interface complexity. So basically it is much simpler as well as slower bus than the HB Light. It is mainly used to connect peripherals like UART, timer, serial protocols like SPI, I2C, etc., which do not need the high performance like HB Light. Here you can see various peripherals are hooked up to APB1 and APB2 bus interfaces. And there is a bridge which convert HB Light protocol to APB protocol. The Cortex M3 and M4 provides three external HB Light bus interfaces of 32-bit. The first one is called iCode interface, which is a 32-bit HB Light bus interface. This is dedicatedly used for instruction fetches and vector table fetches from the code memory region. All fetches on this bus are word aligned. So in the case of 16-bit instruction, two instructions will be fetched at a time. The decode interface is also based on HB Light protocol, and this is a dedicated bus which connects to the code memory for data access. Interesting thing about this interface is it also supports unaligned data access. It means to access data over this bus, the data bytes need not be aligned in the memory. Next, we have a system bus, which is also 32-bit HB Light bus. This bus also allows instruction fetch and data accesses from memory devices such as SRAM. Various peripherals like SRAM, bus masters like USB, DMA, and high-speed peripherals are connected over this bus. To connect slower peripherals, need not to use HB Light bus. What they do is they convert the HB bus logic to APB bus logic using HB to APB bridge. Using APB bus for peripherals which doesn't demand high performance of HB bus can save a lot of power in the microcontroller design. So in the typical microcontroller, you will see there are two or more APB buses coming out of a bridge to connect various peripherals. Great, hope you get a good idea about the bus interfaces of the processor. Thanks for watching.